1.8 pounds of merino wool robing. Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Janelle. Today I'm gonna rip this bag open, show you all the beautiful colors that I got this week in the mail, and I'm gonna tell you what the heck a micron is when it comes to wool. Now that we have all this beautiful merino wool unpackaged, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about what a micron means when it comes to wool. So basically a micron or a micrometer or a millionth of a meter is just a unit of measurement, and in wool it describes the diameter of the fiber. So the lower that number is, the finer the wool. So here we have a few different micron levels of wool. I believe this stuff is about 19, so it's gonna be a bit smoother and finer, and merino wool in general is the finest wool that you can buy, and the price varies a little bit when you get to those lower microns. We also have a little bit of Corydale, and this stuff is gonna be higher on that micron scale, and so it is gonna be rougher and a little bit hairier and just not look as smooth. But it's really a personal preference what you use. I love merino. It tends to come in a lot of really beautiful colors, and it has a really nice sheen to it. And yeah, I hope this video was helpful for you. I hope you enjoyed all these beautiful colors. If you like this video, please hit that like button, subscribe, and click the bell so that you get notifications when I post new videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Not so much.